Hello everyone. It is my proud privilege to extend my gratitude to all the participants of this 2 days international web conference. Myself, Dr. Vishal Sharma, Professor R.P. Tandon, student. Now I think this is the best introduction that I can give for myself. At the outset, I would like to extend my sincere gratitude and congratulations to Professor R.P. Tandon, sir, who is the real guiding force behind the successful organization of this event. And I appreciate his efforts to provide us such a big platform for doing something wonderful for the society. My sincere thanks goes to Dr. Avedkar, sir, chairman of this conference, who has given me an opportunity as an organizing secretary to be the part of this mega event, and so-called Science Kumbh. Dr. Avedkar, sir, has the real iron man who has the potential to take forward the vision of and objectives of STEMI, which is founded by Professor Tandon, sir. My heartiest congratulations to Dr. Avedkar, Dr. Devashish, and the entire organizing team whose untiring efforts have made this conference a successful event. Despite the fact that this is our first online conference, we have received a lot of response from all over the world with more than 3,000 participants from 15 different countries, including United States, United Kingdom, UK, Japan, Korea, and so on. And my sincere thanks to all the invited speakers, especially my friends, Professor Khosla from Japan, Dr. Bharati from Portugal, Dr. Carl from UK, who has acceded to my request at the nick of time to provide their valuable knowledge to the participants. My heartiest thanks goes to Shri Talat Parvez Rohila ji, worthy Secretary Higher Education, J&K Government, for his support and encouragement. And I think this is the reason that we have large number of participation from UT of Jammu and Kashmir. And at the last, I have a small piece of advice for all the participants that please apply for membership of STEMI. It is a wonderful scientific organization who is working tirelessly for the popularization of scientific temper among the students and research scholars. There's a special drive for membership at national international level, and that too at a very nominal fee of, I think it's 500 rupees only. Although a bit higher for international memberships, but it's very low for India. To tell you the truth, even I have to pay more than that for STEMI membership a year ago. So it's a good opportunity for all of us, so avail it. And in the last, I once again would like to extend my sincere thanks to all the participants and to all those who contribution has made this conference a successful event. Thank you very much. Thank you.